major funding for the News Hour with Jim Lehrer has been provided by... Somewhere west of Shenyang, a teenager is stopping for dinner. Which is why the soybean harvest west of Peoria is not stopping, and a soybean processor is not stopping, and a ship's captain on the west coast is stopping, but just for a while. Somewhere west of Shenyang, a teenager is stopping for dinner, a dinner rich in soy protein. At ADM, we like the idea there'll be no stopping him now. ADM, resourceful by nature. And by SBC Communications. Like kids in the backseat, we too are in a hurry to bring you technologies far beyond the telephone, but as simple as the dial tone. At SBC, impatience is a virtue. SBC, going beyond the call. And by CIT and Grant Thornton. And
the William and Flora Hewlett Foundation, working to solve social and environmental problems at home and around the world.
And the Pew Charitable Trusts. Serving the public interest with information, policy solutions, and support for civic life.
This program was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.